be a quiet day on the south side today. Both Pitt and the Steelers have the day off, but Pitt did not have last night off. The team held its annual Fanfest at Heinz Field. A nice crowd turned out to mingle and meet the players and the cheerleaders. And guess what? A lot of alums out last night mingling with the team, including our own Traffic Watch 4 reporter and proud Pitt alum, Scott Stiller. He's one of the reasons Pitt is ranked 15th in the preseason polls. Another Pitt alum, Kelly Fry, is off this morning enjoying her birthday.